Find the smallest non-negative angle between the vectors 2i minus 3j and negative I plus 5j. So first I'm going to just write these in that component form, 2, negative 3, and w is negative 1, 5. And the angle between two vectors, we can use this formula, theta, the angle, is cosine inverse of the dot product divided by the sum, the product of the magnitudes of those vectors. So cosine inverse of the dot product. Well, that's 2 times negative 1 plus negative 3 times 5 over, and then the magnitude of each of these. Well, the magnitude of v is the square root of 2 squared plus negative 3 squared. And the magnitude of w is the square root of negative 1 squared plus 5 squared. So now I just need to find these numbers here. Let's come down here, actually. We've got the cosine inverse. This is negative 2 minus 15. That's negative 17 over, this is the square root of 4 plus 9. That's the square root of 13. And here is the square root of 1 plus 25, which is 26. Well, that's what we're going to now plug into our calculator. So we've got the cosine inverse of negative 17 over the square root of 13, and I can just combine that into a single square root there. And hit enter, and this is in degree mode, so this is in degrees. This is 157.6 degrees. So 157.6 degrees. Okay. We could, of course, draw a little picture just to make sure that this seems reasonable. I'll go ahead and do that. If I draw these with their initial points at the origin, then I've got v is 2, negative 3, like that, and then w is negative 1, 5, negative 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are my angles. That seems reasonable, right? This smallest angle between those being 157.6, that seems reasonable.